And welcome everyone to the first video in my top 10 favorite playlist. This is I Am Kalkan. The first video is Wolfenstein. I must admit that I didn't get the game at first, hated the graphics and the controller layout, but after watching someone else play, I had to get some of this game. So without further delay, let's play number 10 on my list, Wolfenstein, The New Order. Da.
Number 10.
Breathing, you dumb old bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red Pack 3, Blasco. Use it.
Keep playing out your hat, Scotchy.
Vulture 1, you're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture 1. We've got a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room for Morgan.
Affirmative, Randall.
Bosco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Condor 9, I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, bro.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9.
Ain't that a troop transport?
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt. You're not there, boy.
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's waiting.
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. Keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to...
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Having the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
Can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
their respite. Have enough trouble with a walking Nazi war machine. Shit, it's stopped. Now, try to find an entrance to the cliffside bunker. There are two camps up there I need you to eliminate. I'm taking a unit along the beach at once. All right, listen up, people. Captain Blazkowicz has seen fit and clear as a pass. You're moving out, and you will show the courtesy of not getting yourself either shot or killed by the stopper. Understood?
Thank you. Yeah.